The reason why we stay here, because we found the local people here was so hospitable. They didn't treat us as different people. Yeah, we are all the same.
I feel that the people were very friendly, very accommodating, and very down to earth.
You've got to make the people that are coming in that are from other countries to feel that they're part of your community.
It really just boils down to being a welcoming person yourself, being open-minded, being friendly.
When we first arrived here, our neighbors was the first person we ever met, and they stopped and asked if we need any help and for carry the luggage or something like that.
I think to be a welcoming community, a community needs to be open to new opportunities, new cultures, and having new people in their community, whether that means as friends or neighbors or employees and coworkers.
Say hello in the street. And that's a simple thing, but it's a very, very welcoming thing.
And make them feel that they're welcome and they're part of the community. I think that's the best foot you can put forward.
They have given me a lot of love that they sometimes fear that if I get established into community, I may not leave Cape Breton and go somewhere else to a bigger place.
A lot of communities have really seen a lot of benefit to having newcomers come and have seen population growth because of it, which means a lot for industry and business in the community.
When I came to Nova Scotia, we built up a very close group of friends very, very quickly. It was wonderful.
Newcomers bring new ideas, they bring new culture, they bring new vitality to a rural community that's, I think, is extremely valuable. And fun. It's, you know, they bring new cool stuff, and that's fun.